Despite their struggles in recent years, the Sabres have had little to no difficulty handling the Maple Leafs, especially at home. In the club's last 20 battles in Buffalo, the Sabres are a sparkling 17-2-1. The Sabres enter Saturday night having been outshot, though, in seven straight games.
Bogosian is after it. He leaves it there in behind the net. Austin had it cut right out in front of the shot. Right on. And the save is made by Leonard. Wow.
All he had to do is get it up and over the pad and the glove of Robin Leonard. Not able to do that. Robin keeps it scoreless.
Bogosian finds Austin. And he sends it up on the wing for Oposo. Oposo cleared it in, around behind the net. Kept in there, out in front of the shot. They score!
As Morgan Riley has no idea, he's in behind him. Puck comes across. Ryan O'Reilly is able to touch the puck just enough to chip it past Frederick Anderson between his foot and the post.
And it's broken up now, and the Leafs get a chance to bring it back as they roll it to the blue line and eventually out. And it's fired ahead and up the middle and then out of the line now. And he shot right up. And the same as Mendon, another shot. They score. Following up on the play, Connor Brown.
Now Connor Brown's going to get his 18th of the year. And right here, he's able to get Komarov in between the 2D.
You've got to make sure you get that puck 100%.
So all even as Giada brings it back in over the line. Giada trying to work it wide. Chases after it again. He and Hunwick battle. It's kept in by Buffalo. Back to the point. Bogosian takes his shot. Here's the rebound. They score! Evander Kane was there to pick up his lunch and put it away. And Buffalo is right back on top, 2-1. Not out of the zone, though. Leafs keeping it in there. It's kicked down and kept in by Nylander. Leaves it to Hunwick. Screenshot right on the rebound. They score. Matthews ties it up for Toronto.
Right here, Robin Leonard makes a save with the right pad. And Matthews just continuing to come through to the net.
So Buffalo's turn to look to connect on a power play as it comes back to Kulikov. He swings it across ice. Oposo to Kulikov. Over to Eichel. And score!
It's going to be Jack Eichel's 22nd on the season on the power play here. Nice job moving the puck around.
Leonard now gets it up on the wing. Right back in again with Eichel. In over the line. Eichel grabbed. Eichel goes to the corner. Still controlling the puck. Kept in there. Ahead and down. There's a shot. He scores!
Nice job by Robin Leonard here. Feeding the puck up to Jack Eichel. They attack fast. Toronto's on a change. Right here, Jack Eichel does an exceptional job down in the corner, outmanning two guys, getting the puck to the point. It's a quick D to D. Kulikov just leans right into that one, goes far side, just inside the post.
Georges scoops it in, went into Foligno. He knocked it to Reinhardt, took his shot, McElhinney to save. And behind the net, around on the board, Falk keeping it in. Came now to Eichel, he floated one,
talked about big guys stepping up in big positions, and Jack's done that 23rd goal of this season, second tonight.
It's going to be picked up and brought out by O'Reilly. O'Reilly on his backhand turns, couldn't get the shot away. Now he does, off the goal post. He smoked it off the pipe, and oh, he had room to put it in. Can't get anywhere. Calgary brings it back here. Calgary. Off the skate, Carrier trying to kick it out of there. He pulls free along the boards, goes to the boards. They push away out of the can. It goes to center ice. Game over.
The Sabres earn a 5-2 win over the Maple Leafs, improving to 18-2-1 in their last 21 home games versus Toronto. Jack Eichel posted his sixth multi-goal game of the season, while the Sabres posted their 15th game this season with multiple power play goals. That breaks a tie with the Lightning for the most in the NHL. The Sabres remain on home ice to host the Panthers on Monday night.